All right, 4:43 p.m. Winnipeg Airport, 24.5 degrees Celsius at the Forks, 24.2. Projected high of 21 degrees today. Just like their overnight low bullshit, they can't predict high, they can't predict low, they can't even predict anywhere in the fucking middle. Are you serious? What's the point of doing any of this when it really doesn't matter?